The primary focus of yesterday's discussions were with regard to the current account deficit and how to narrow it down and possible steps with that regard. Today, of course, it was an internal meeting which the Prime Minister took a review of the various departments of the Ministry of Finance, where detailed presentations were made by the Department of Economic Affairs, the Department of Revenue, the Department of Expenditure, and Deepak. Now, after those detailed presentations, the Prime Minister expressed his satisfaction with regard to the broad parameters in relation to the economy and the macroeconomic data which is so far emerging for this year. The government is confident and will strictly maintain the 3.3% fiscal deficit target. As far as the capital expenditure is concerned, which is quite necessary for the purposes of maintaining a high trajectory growth, already we have spent about, till 31st August, 44% of the budgeted expenditure. And we'll end the year without any cuts and we'll maintain the 100% capital expenditure, because that's extremely necessary for maintaining the growth rate. The government is confident that we will have a growth rate higher than what we had projected earlier this year in the budget. The inflation is broadly under control.